everybody. Welcome to the Rochester Older Persons Commission, OPC. We are the Rusty Musicians. I'm Alan Nahayeski. We're so glad to be here to entertain for you, and so much fun happens here at the OPC. We're going to do love songs today. The first one is a song written by a 15-year-old Mexican girl. The song is called Besame Mucho, which means kiss me much, and it was written by a girl who had never been kissed. But we're guessing that after she wrote the song, she got kissed a lot. And we're going to ask Virgil and Pam to start us out for us.
The only time you hold me is when we're dancing, cause I don't know wrong. I love you like I do. I don't know why, I just do. Everybody's turned, okay. I don't know why, I love you like I do. I don't know why, I just do.
I guess they understand. Oh.
friend. Yes, I know how lonely life can be. Those shadows follow me, and the night won't set me free. But yes, I don't know if the evening get me down. Now that you're around me, and you love me too, you don't know the truth. I'm happy that you do, and I've got the good right here. The book of life is free, and once the page is read, all but love is dead. This is truly my belief. And yes, I know how lonely life can be. The shadows follow me, and the night will set me free. But I don't let the evening get me down. Now that you're
we're going to take you back to 1925. It was number one hit for the Ben Burney and his Hotel Roosevelt Orchestra. Later, it became the theme song of the Harlem Globetrotters. I bet you know what it is. Sweet Georgia Burner. Something like this.